I'm Tom Stahley, and we're here today to honor the people that have passed away in Montana due to COVID. And we're setting up here in Swords Park, we're setting out markers 6 feet apart for each person that's passed away. And we're marking the Yellowstone County ones with yellow markers and pink ones for the rest of Montana. There'll be over 1,600 people that have passed away. So we'll have a lot of markers, and people can come out and walk through the pathway and honor those, pay tribute to those that have passed on. I've already walked the trail, and every 6 feet I put a little spot of spray paint. So there's yellow markers for the yellow spot of paint for the yellow markers, and then pink for the others. So, 6 feet. So some of them are a little hard to find because they're kind of growing up in the grass, or marks are in the grass, but two big steps is 6 feet. So if you can't find one, so that's where the first one goes. Uh-huh. Let's get the inaugural whack.
Perfect. Okay. Okay, Anton's just going for it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I definitely grabbed it from her.